Tonight, a southwestern Indiana stepmother is under arrest after search crews found a little girl's body in the Wabash River. The 26-year-old woman is now accused in the death of her 5-year-old stepdaughter in Vincennes. Someone called 911 reporting the girl missing yesterday afternoon, and then crews found her body about 5 hours later. The stepmom now faces a preliminary charge of neglect of a dependent.